Hey guys, it's XD Shot, and now we're about to take on the New Force Challenge. Maybe this time it's Saucebuck. Or a Lightbird. Missed me! Maybe a Wigglytuff. Or maybe a Jigglypuff. Yeah, Jigglypuff. Or maybe a... Wait. Taylor. Maybe it could be a Swellow. Or maybe it's either a Beautifly or a Dustox. Tackle. Thunderwave is actually kind of handy. We'll finally figure out which Pokemon it could be. And it is a... Wait. Oh, it's a Lightbird. I was kind of worried. Yeah, it was a Mewtwo. The cruel Pokemon. Lightbird. How come on? How cruel can it be? Whoa! It's not cruel, but it's fast. Very! What the heck just happened? Thief. Yeah, no one tries to KO me again. Whoa! Double the Poke! I should start using Thief more often. I only got is Lightbirds and all I got was Purloin. Let's move on. The meadow. Tackle. Oh, you'll pay for that. What? Okay, maybe I can be Watchog or Mighty Anna. Oh, come on. Can't we just catch one Poochyena? One? Maybe it's, is that Pokemon's name again? I know it's on, oh yeah, Persian. Well, at least it's finally got a Pokemon here. So at least a few Pokemon. Onward! Ooh! I need to pick an owl. That's not a real Pokemon. Which stinks, actually, because I wonder what that would look like, actually. Tackle! Or maybe it's a Zeb Striker. Intercept! Alright, so I'm a little quiet, guys. I'm just thinking about who stole the glow jar. And why would Ponyo do something like that? Huh, finally something different. Hey, bye, help me. Hey, once, I'm pretty sure it can help me catch something again. Alright, looks like we got ourselves a Zebstrika. The Thunderbolt Pokemon, Zebstrika. I'm sorry I rushed it, guys. I am in a hurry. Get out of there! Get out of there! Whoa! No way! I finally did some. I got a Zebstrika. Woo! But all these Pokemon are pretty tough. They already knocked me out twice. Ooh. Let's hope I can get a Electrotype move on you. Most powerful Zebstrika. Figure so. Cause that guy nearly torn me to pieces. Substrika, I choose you. Yeah, you can actually learn new moves here. Rage. Linus, I think the moves are actually your decision. And sometimes you don't even get the move you actually want. One more try. Really? Ah, oh, man. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Looks like I'm stuck with Rage and Flame Charge. Which stinks, actually. Let's hope the Pokemon here is as tough as it looks. Huh, we have a Pokemon here. Maybe it's your Luminous Swanna or Seadra. Oh, or a Pelipper. Oh, or maybe a Sharpedo. Actually, I did, because that's our hence water type's favorite place to hide. Onward to adventure! Alright guys, I'll see you in the next episode and figure out who the boss is gonna be.